brought to you by Global Ethics Solutions.
Antitrust rationale. So, we need to have some kinds of laws in place to ensure that the marketplace is not dominated by one monopoly and that certain kinds of unethical business practices are eliminated altogether. It's about fairness and choices. When a business dominates a market, it eliminates choices for consumers and creates an unfair climate of competition for other businesses. Antitrust laws help protect the free market system based on the premise that competition and not monopolies will provide the best economic benefits for the most people. Monopolies can have a significant impact on a market as they concentrate wealth and power in the hands of a few individuals. Monopolies prevent normal marketplace price controls, eliminate normal healthy competition, cause the market to stagnate, and destroy individual initiative by eliminating the will for others to enter the marketplace.
This is a Global Ethics Solutions presentation. Be sure to follow us online, like and share this presentation, and subscribe to our channel today.